It might be treacherous. At times, even maybe a little dangerous. But for the last 36 years, folks have been coming here to Herman Park in search of a buried treasure. But where did it come from? Back in 1981, fantasy author Byron Preece hid a total of 12 treasures across the U.S. to promote his new book, The Secret. Inside, he included a series of puzzles, cryptic verses, and matching images. If solved, readers would be led to a ceramic bin and ultimately be rewarded with a gem worth roughly $1,000. So far, only two have been found. Now, according to a treasure discovery website, some of that loot might be here in Houston, possibly buried on the northwest edge of McGovern Lake and Herman Park. But stop, you can't just go digging in. In fact, public land in Texas isn't free and open to treasure hunters. You need to go through the proper channels first. And keep in mind, the park's landscape has changed quite a bit over the years, so there's no guarantee the treasure is even here. But perhaps some might agree the real prize isn't the treasure itself, but the fun and the unsolved mystery.